motorcycle postman in Washington, D.C. in May 1912. Maori chief Tomoka Tiamudu, between 1860 and 1879. This is how Jeeps were shipped out during World War II. A coal gas-powered taxicab operated by John Lee Automobile Engineers in Keighley, England. The bag atop the vehicle stored sufficient fuel for 15 miles of driving, circa 1920s.